We're underway. This is the team news for Galatasaray. Fernando Muslera starts in goal.
Aurelien Şedju starts alongside Semikaya in the heart of defence.
And Burak Yılmaz is the main striker today. Eren Derdiok.
He's moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride.
Schneider.
He's cut out that pass, it wasn't an accident, he read the mind of the opponent.
Really anticipating something special from him here today.
His ability on the ball is second to none, Martin, and his teammates will be anxious to feed him that ball as much as they can.
Castro. Cross it. Castro. Behind a clear corner, and the goalkeeper coming off his line. Going to be a throw right by the corner flag.
Özteki.
Here's the shot.
Got in the way of that, blocked it well.
Podolski. There's some potential in this move.
This.
He's got his shot off now.
Very good stop here.
Corner. It's bounced back off the bar. He's got room to hit this.
Corner again. Passes back to the keeper. Tonight, Torren, that's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
This might be it!
Well, sometimes you say aim at the goalkeeper, it will veer in one side or another. This went straight at the goalkeeper.
Podolski attacking well here.
Unmarked.
Going to try it.
Comfortable that for the goalkeeper.
Hakan Balta.
Yasin Özteki.
Well, that is half time. And the score.
We're ready for the second half, and so too a Galatasaray who started.
Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession.
Wesley Sneijder!
A well saved.
Tonight Torren.
Well, the word average comes to mind about his first half. What do you think, Alan?
The opposition defence have marshalled him expertly so far. No chances, really, for the lad.
Could be dangerous. They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing.
Shot up!
Looking a problem until the clearance was made.
Torren can't keep the ball at the moment.
He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team. Tonight, Torren. Throw it. Hakan Baltar. Strong tackle to break up the play. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
It's easy here for the keeper.
Podolski. Castro. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception.
A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
Cross aim for Dediok. It's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team. Moved around. Shots on here. It could have been a really significant shot, that. It did just miss, but for a moment we thought that would influence the shape of the scoreline.
Yeah, he grimaces, he knows that was a big moment. If he could have found the target there.
Got his shot off now. He's just reached it, the goalkeeper.
Well, I thought that was the moment, Martin, when...
Terrific stop.
Well, strikers must wonder what they have to do today.
And now the shot. It is a goal. Deflected by a defensive boot there.
One more look at what happened earlier. Could the defender have done anything different, Alan?
Well, maybe he's half turned away, and that didn't help. If he'd have closed it down a bit more bravely, it might be.